Hello friends, this is Digital Planner channel. Today I will show you how to import your PDF file into Goodnotes or another app. Stay tuned! First of all, if you bought your planner at Etsy, open email with download link. Push this button, view your files on Etsy. After that, you will need to log in to the site. Find the download button and click it. If everything goes well, you will see the cover of your PDF file. On the top right of the screen, find the share button. After clicking on the button, you will see a menu of actions with the file. At the bottom of this list, you will find the main application where you can import your file, for example, Goodnotes or Noteshelf. If they are not there, return to the beginning of the menu and scroll all the icons to the right until you see the More button. Scroll down until you find your application, for example, Notability, Noteshelf, or Goodnotes, and click on it. Pay attention. If another PDF file has already been opened in Goodnotes, the Goodnotes will offer you to import your file into the current file. Don't do this. You must import the PDF file as a new document. Push Import as a new document. Now import to document. While the file is loading, subscribe to my channel and click the bell. Here is your PDF file in Goodnotes. Scroll to the right and start using your planner. Please note, in order to use tabs with hyperlinks, you need to activate the View Mode button. It is located in the upper right middle of the screen and looks like a crossed out pen. In order to start taking notes, disable this button. Subscribe to my channel not to miss useful video. See you soon!